How much do you think this advanced operating environment is worth?